Why isn't it to the...
You can look through there. Just check that because that uses up the battery.
Is it running?
Good.
Yeah.
Peace. Merry Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Happy New Year. Congratulations, Jack and Jim Allen.
How are you?
I'm Dan. This is Jack's brother.
Oh,
girl.
She's from the program.
Yes, she is. Yes.
Okay, Trey.
Hi. How you doing?
Miss Rosa?
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join James Markson and Janelle Emanuel in marriage, that all who enter it know that marriage is a sacred and joyous covenant, a way of life ordained of God at the beginning of his creation. God has ordained the covenant of marriage that husband and wife may give to each other companionship, help, and comfort, both in prosperity and in adversity. To the Christian, marriage is neither a casual nor socially legislated business arrangement. It is a holy covenant between two persons who love each other. Who is presenting Janelle to James?
I am.
Okay, thank you. Let us pray. Thank you, God, for the opportunity to be here to celebrate this very special occasion. Watch over, protect, and give this couple many happy years together. Be with all who made this occasion possible, and be with all who are gathered here today. Amen. James and Janelle, your marriage is one of the most treasured parts of your life. It is a celebration of all the mystery and wonder that love brings to the living. It is not always easy, and along with the tenderness and newness and joy in marriage, your marriage must overcome many forces that could be destructive. And I entrust you, James and Janelle, with the responsibility to keep alive, to grow, to change, to maintain the capacity for wonder, spontaneity, for humor, to remain flexible, warm, and sensitive. Give fully to each other, to fullness and wholeness, realizing that each of you will need at times to bring strength and support and worth to each other. I entrust you to grow to love each other more deeply, to discover out of this love all the creation in which the mystery of your love happens. Let us pray. Father, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his people. Hear our prayer for James and Janelle with faith in you and each other. They pledge their love here today. Let their lives bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. James, will you have Janelle Emanuel to be your wife, and will you pledge your troth to her in all love and honor and all duty and service and all faith and tenderness to live with her and cherish her according to the ordinance of God and holy bond of marriage?
I will certainly do.
Okay. At this time, James's sister Janelle, I can send this way, is going to do a short reading.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not seek its own interests. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing. bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails.
Thank you.
James and Janelle, since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join hands. Face each other, and you declare your consent before God and your friends here today. The bride and groom have written their own vows, which they will now say at this time. James.
Well.
I, James McAfee.
I, James Mackinson.
Thank you, Janelle Emanuel.
Thank you, Janelle Emanuel.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you.
And love you.
Today, tomorrow, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come.
What may come.
I will always be with you.
I will always be with you.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my love.
So I give you my love.
To keep.
To keep.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Janelle. I, Janelle Fulton-Emmanuel.
I, Janelle Fulton-Emmanuel.
Thank you, James Anthony-Emmanuel.
Thank you, James Anthony-Emmanuel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I fully join my life with yours.
I fully join my life with yours.
This day before God.
This day before God.
And our family.
And our family.
In their presence, I pledge to you.
In their presence, I pledge to you.
Love and respect.
Love and respect.
And to laugh and cry.
And to laugh and cry.
With you as we grow together.
With you as we grow together.
Through the years.
Through the years.
Wherever you go.
Wherever you go.
I will go.
I will go.
Whatever you may encounter together. Whatever we may encounter together.
Whatever we may encounter together.
Happiness and sadness.
Happiness and sadness.
I promise to be by your side.
I promise to be by your side.
With love. Endless.
Your love that is endless.
I will make my home.
I will make my home in your heart from this day forward. So help me God.
And now we're going to exchange rings. That's going to happen.
I give you this ring.
Of my love.
Of my love.
Knowing
that love
is precious and fragile.
That is precious and fragile.
Yet strong.
Yet strong.
Whenever I see this ring.
Whenever I see this ring. I will remember.
All that I promised to you today.
All that I promised you today.
Bless these rings, Lord, to be the visible sign of us here made, that each who wears one may be reminded of their promises, living and growing in the spirit of your love. We will now have the lighting of the unity candle. As James and Janelle, along with Janelle's son and daughter-in-law, Trey, we have a match. where's the cigarette? Okay. As they light the candles, we are reminded that Jesus represents light and love. This unity candle represents the unity and love of these four people, James, Janelle, Trey, and Rosa. By the authority vested in me under the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Ooh, boy!
I present Mr. and Mrs. James Magnuson, who will now do their first dance.
Yay!
A married couple.
May they dance forever.
That's right.
Yeah, that's
so lovely.
Inspired.
cheers when they did this.
Oh, awesome.
That's
okay.
And cheers to Jessica.
You're the first one to know who did this song originally. Unchained Melody.
Does that show my age?
No, nothing shows your age. See you, thanks for coming.
You're welcome. Thanks for making us legal.
Okay. Well, we like to do that.
Congratulations. Is she really legal?
Hey, we're just sitting here.
I never talked to myself.
He knows some people in Miami.
I know people in Pasquill.
They may know my people.
You are who?
He knows.
Oh, the man I just met.
This is our daughter.
Hi. Did I meet you? I am her aunt.
Is that what you're doing?
Hi, Great Nation. Look great to me.
Look at him
on his shoulder. Her on her shoulder. Bobby. She goes like, wonderful.
What did you do? What did you do?
No, you make fun of me.
All day.
No.
You couldn't have it.
You're what? I'm perplexed. I don't know. I have no idea what that word means.
Confused.
I'm her mother.
Don't know what.
I came to visit you one time and you gave me a little mini concert.
Yes, I am. I think it was the first one.
Strumming.
Frankie.
He's really wonderful.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
I have no
idea.
Should I cut it down the middle? Look at him get out of the way.
Table.
Really? I'm not going to do it.
Do it.
No, I'm not going to do it. Why,
Jerry?
No, he's
not
there.
Yeah, the new actor.
I can't believe it.
I got number one. I got a trophy for number one in that.
Unless you're
going for
or something like that.
Frank.
Go ahead. Okay, Jack. Cut the cake.
I'm cutting the cake.
Excuse me.
Oh, do I need to move?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
I'm about to squish
okay.
a lot.
Okay. That's
all
right.
Right over those legs, John.
Well, I'm not going to cut all my two.
Don't cut in between those kissing angels.
No, we're not going to cut.
Ready, go. We're getting ready to do something.
Here we go.
We are getting ready, correct?
One more time, Jack.
Oh, man.
For Danny.
This is your roll of film, by the way.
This is where you whip that thing.
Is there a guard or anything?
Yeah, yeah, split those pants.
Danny? Danny? I already did.
You got it again.
Did you hear it go off?
Is it?
Yeah.
Hey, good, we could leave.
Oh, wow.
Thank God that's over.
Really?
No, you've got to get cake in your face yet.
Shouldn't
your mouth, anyway.
Shouldn't there be a guard?
Yeah, and then, you know, like you did with the champagne, cross wrists.
Cross?
Yeah.
There you go.
No, you just cross. Put it in your other hand.
I'm looking in the mirror.
Okay. Oh, everything's got to be complicated now, Jack. Nothing's easy anymore.
Nine. Oh, it's much easier reading your watch than mine.
Is that a Kodak
moment? I think it was. Much better doing it at the same time.
Two hours. I know, my son's longer. I'm surprised that flower has stayed there.
All right.
It's only held on by that one straight bone.
He's gonna make you
bitty
in himself. Yes. Oh, his mother is nice. He's awesome. Mom's worried to a point, but he just loves.